many of our lessons will require short poi, which allow you to learn a variety of moves with less tangling and to pass the poi inside your arms. You can shorten the poi by tying a knot in the tether or by simply wrapping the tethers around your hands and fingers. It is easiest to wrap up when the poi are hanging or spinning backwards.